Lebanza Ginasbili, the strongest arm wrestler, imagining why Leban is so dominant and why he's so good at the table, and he managed not to lose even a single round in a professional format, and even still nothing has technically pinned him for 5 years. Who do you think has already made this record? Comment down so I know too. The simple answer is yes, that Leban is stronger than everyone else, which of course is true. If Leban was not stronger enough than all his opponents, he would not be able to dominate as he is. One of Leban's secrets why he is stronger is that his hand size and new build up tank body. And because of his hard work and dedication to the sport of arm wrestling, while he does have one or two areas of strength that allow him to dominate, that's why he is simply stronger in every single matches and tournaments he won. In this fight with Remis Gasparini, maybe Leban endurance was lacking at that time, causing him to have trouble in breathing and stop the fight. However, he still won here, even though the match was stopped with score of 4-2. Remis Gasparini felt the only possible for him to beat Leban is the clap press. That's how incredibly strong Leban's cutting. Even the very best top bowlers in the world, with no option but to give up the risk entirely. So to bring every full circle, why is Leban so good and why he is number one? Leban is impossible to hook him and even top roll him. He's in a field of top rollers, of course, in arm wrestling. Every muscle works together. Leban's elbow flexor, wrist rising, pronation, and cupping are all amazing. It is indeed another very good match Leban showed us. It was his last super match with Devon Larat. Devon really did nothing against Leban. Leban perfectly dominated Devon Larat and made him suffer in it, and caused him not to be able to pull out several weeks due to his injury. If Devon Larat and Vitaly Lalepin can crack Leban's wrist, there is probably no one who can. There is still a chance. In my mind, there is Denis Cheplenkov might be able to crack Leban's wrist in full pin's move if Denis continues his progress. However, with the current state of Leban Saginasvili's arm, now due to his injury, I can't say that no one has beaten him yet. All I can say is that we will wait for his next match with those who want to fight him, like Artyom Morozov, Remis Gasparini, Devon Larat, and Denis Cheplenkov. And the Denis vs. Leban's confrontation did not go well. This is for the day. Make sure to subscribe on Brasso TV and hit the bell icon for future updates. I will see you in the next video. Till then, stay motivated. Thank you guys.